Douglas County Sheriff's deputies had to search their jail this morning for this man. Cody Crocker was in jail on a number of charges, including forgery. Somehow, he got out into the ceiling of that jail. So this prompted police to put up a perimeter with the help of Castle Rock police. It took less than an hour to find Crocker, who was not hurt.